Veteran actress Mary Alice has died. Alice won a Tony for her work in Fences on Broadway and an Emmy for the series I'll Fly Away. Younger audiences may know her as the Oracle from The Matrix Revolutions. In a tweet, Viola Davis called Mary Alice one of the great actresses of all time. Her movie work included her breakout role in the 1976 film Sparkle and Malcolm X. She also had a main role on TV's A Different World. In 2000, she was inducted into the American Theater Hall of Fame.